so after looking up the location, the first thing we're gonna go after is Okie Doggy. First things first, let me just level these up. Level these guys up, because I don't need to. Like, there's nothing else holding me back. I pretty much have everything I need. Got that. Use that, I can just double. Oh, apple. Energy ball, substitute. Yeah, substitute most definitely coming with me. And sucker punch. Let's take a look at. We have to go to Paradise Barrens. Wherever the hell that's at. Right here. So fly here and go north, and this is where Okie Doggy at is. Where Okie Doggy is. Which way is north? It's not letting me know. So fly there, go north. That's north. I don't think we can go up here or go. I don't know, we're gonna have to fly around. It's probably hiding in a cave somewhere. Chilling. Dory. The Wisteria Pond at the southwest corner of the Kitakami map. Southwest. Let's see. Wisteria Pond down there. Had to be this. Oh, this is the same place as. So we just following the same place that we already were at. Next up, we need Pheasant Dippity, and it's probably in that mountain. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Failhorn Gorge right there at the edge. So they went to the same places that they were already at. Right behind the green pasture. So like right here. See it up there. It's just gonna stop acting like it can't climb. Pass it up. Nope, there it is. Poison and fairy type. Got all three of them. Next, we have to go back to the village. We'll talk to the girl. fact is, once I got them all printed out, I could see that the photos I managed to get are all blurry and cut off focus. They really aren't good enough to show anyone, not even you. But still, out of all the photos I've taken, I think they may be my favorites. I think I got too caught up in my own head worrying about framing what judges might think, always thinking about what I ought to capture. But just capturing any subjects as they are, that's what photos should be. You taught me something important, partner, so thanks for that. Well, you're right, your name, I never even asked what your name was. Not awful of me, but you mind teaching me your name? Perfect name for a gutsy kid like you. Name's Perrin. Photographer with a renewed love for photography. Like I said, it with pride now. Choice scarf. Look, growlers like these are known for living and working together in pairs. Even if they're separated for a while, I bet their paths might cross again someday. So you raise that one with care in the meantime. I'm looking forward to seeing what you put off. I got high hopes. Too bad I already got a hiss on. Everything outside of completing the actual Pokedex, we finished everything in the DLC. We got the legendaries, we got the syrup apple, and what does the choice scarf do? Scarf boosts the holder's speed stat, but only allows the use of a single move. Damn. Don't sound like nothing I want. Regardless, that is the Teal Mask DLC completed. Cool story. You know, it was pretty, it was okay. It wasn't too impressive, but it was enough to satisfy me for part two. So whenever they release part two, I definitely will be checking that out. So until next time, remember, be humble in victory, be gracious in defeat, show no mercy in battle. World Warriors Collective, I'm out.